Hey dear Cancer, this is your reading as to what are the feelings of your ex towards you for the entire week.
And just so you know guys,
I'm doing this reading because I want to help people like you. Been there also. And I hope this will serve as a guidance, Cancer. Okay? Yeah. Been there, heartbreaks, heartaches, watching a lot of readings and I got confused at the end of the day. But I hope this reading will not confuse you. You'll be enlightened. Okay, let's get started. Cancer, I can sense your ex is feeling the vibe of stalking you. So we have a stalker here. Are you in for a ride having a stalker, my dear? Because it seems like your ex keeps on stalking you, feel the vibe of stalking you, wanting to check you out. We have a stalker. Next, the thing is, your ex feels the vibes of not giving up on the connection. Since my ex feels that, you know, there might be a lot of missed opportunities, but your ex is not gonna give up on it. Doesn't feel the wanting of giving up on it. Okay, next. Okay, I can also sense that your ex is feeling the vibe of happy being single. Okay, your ex is also feeling the vibe of happy being single. That's what I can sense. Okay. And by the way, you guys, if you really want to know more, this is your reading, and if you really want to know more about this situation between you and your ex Cancer, you could always book a reading with me, okay? Or you can watch my YouTube live later, 8 o'clock or 9 o'clock Pacific Standard Time, okay? Thank you so much for watching and sending you energies of love, 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 and abundance, 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 Cancer.